Cool? Cool. And a while ago, I showed you this photo of 50 Cent. This is him preparing for a role where he played a cancer patient in a film called Things Fall Apart. So I thought, like, oh, this must be like a big budget film if he's losing all this weight and stuff. But the trailer just came out, and oh my God, I'm not gonna show you any of it here. So you have to link in the description and check it out. But it's the funniest thing I've ever seen. I've ever seen. It's so bad. It is so bad. It's laughably, terribly bad. It's so bad. It just, when you watch it, it's hard to explain. You just gotta see it for yourself. Things fall apart. 50 Cent lost a lot of weight for the shittiest movie ever made. And the official trailer just.
Every sportscast in the country is going to be showing highlights of this game. Because of that, I'd like you to have this game ball. I want you to take it to the NFL with you.
Deion Barnes had it all. Until life got in the way.
I'm probably just a little dehydrated.
Mediastinal tumor in your chest cavity. That's why you fainted.
What does that mean?
But can he still play?
He's playing in the national championships.
Well, no more once we see how his body reacts to the treatment.
No one has to know the truth but us. It does not leave this room.
My God, the rest of you.
Family is broke and divided because of you.
I'm not covering for you anymore.
44 seconds. My grandmother could do that in her
wheelchair. Pick the knees up. Don't try. Do it. I have
to do that. Get up. Stop it. He's got to do this on his own. He's crashing out.
You've been living off of this, man.
There's always hope. You want to do it on your own terms. That's the question.
Curtis 50 Cent Jackson in the most critically acclaimed role of his career, Ray Liotta and Mario Van Peebles.
I thought he was sick. What's he celebrating?
I don't know.
Things fall apart.
If you ever love somebody, put your hands up.
Coming soon.
If you ever love somebody, put your hands up.